Good morning. There was a religion, the Rajneesh, and then all of a sudden it became one guy's name, and he stole it from everyone. But they used to only wear the red, and I kind of like that one. There was that sexy guy in Berkeley, with a funny turban hat, and he was like my favorite, of the whole world, for quite a while. So where is the deal? I'm a friend of mine contacted me yesterday on the internet, but I did not get all of the message. As soon as I was there to click on it to view it, it went away, and all of a sudden I'm like only remembering the titles and that he was saying, and it said great, like, you know, great to see you, whatever, great you're there on the internet. And I'm like, great. And so I'm sitting here looking at the flab. I'm like, yeah, that's great, my extra flab or whatever. And then I'm like, well, what else is going on? And in my mind, I'm remembering, great, is tingling bells of I don't have contraceptives, and yet I'm like, I believe in menopause. I think so, but it's such a terrible, it's like the 3 months since, so I'm not sure on this claim. And then there's the woman of the 63, the Hungarian or Uzbekistani, and she had the child, and so I'm like, well, that's ridiculous, and so I'm not really sure about this cutoff date, and so I don't trust anything. And so now what I'm going to do, because I'm in the Catholic household, and when you're in the Catholic household, it is simply like, we don't even speak it. We're just clapping our hands because it's menopausal time, everyone. We clap our hands and applaud, and what? It's not necessary. It's not even necessary to discuss. So I'm having a little bit of issues with, gosh dang it. Yeah, a little bit of issues with, I'm not in a prepared state. And so I'm like, well, I'm not prepared. And so because I'm not prepared, what does this mean? It means I am, I'm unattractive. I'm unattractive because I don't have any, I guess you call it that other one, that pill. Because for some reason the males and the women, sometimes we don't, the condom is not always there or working correctly, so we have to have the other, you know, we have to have this other thing. So I guess my request this morning is, do we have a black market? Do we have a black market for the pill? So I guess I put my address out there. Somebody could send me some and I'll just start taking them, because this is kind of busy here, and I would prefer that over some freak child being spawned out. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really want to wave the lasso of, hey, there's another beautiful Catholic.